Assalamu alaikum. My name is Maria Khan and I'm from amanat.com. The project that I have for you today is Grand Millennium, and before I get into the details of Grand Millennium, do not forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Now moving towards the introduction of Grand Millennium. Grand Millennium is basically based on twin towers A and B. Tower number A is strictly reserved for hotel furnished suites and tower B is reserved for luxury residential apartments. Now, Grand Millennium is unique in a way that it is a completely family-oriented project, and it is the best opportunity for those people who want to live in an environment where there is minimal outside interference. It is an amazing project for such people, and also Grand Millennium is promising a lifestyle that has never been experienced before. In our opinion, it defines the urban lifestyle of the future generation. Now, further, I will discuss the floor plan of Grand Millennium. Grand Millennium is based on ground plus 7 floors. As I have mentioned before, tower number A is reserved for hotel furnished suites and tower number B is reserved for luxury residential apartments. Now further, I will get into the separately details of tower number A and tower number B. So basically, tower number A is reserved for hotel furnished suites and they have 1, 2 and 3 bedroom hotel furnished suites. And now talking about tower B, like I mentioned before, tower B is reserved for luxury residential apartments. They are unique in a way that you can enjoy the view of serene lakes and sky towering hills all at the same time. And also Grand Millennium comes within the radius of 1 kilometer of Statue of Liberty in Berria Town. So the view around this project is amazing. And you can enjoy the hills, you can enjoy the serene lakes. So this is a very beautiful and luxurious project. Further, I will talk about the location of Grand Millennium. Grand Millennium is located in Phase 8 and it comes within the close proximity of the roads from GT Road, Rawalpindi and Islamabad. It is at an amazing location and all the facilities such as healthcare centers, schools, college, universities, shopping marts, everything is around it. So it's a very good opportunity for people who want to live in a place where they have all the necessities, everything that is needed for the survival and for the good living situations. Now I will talk about the facilities that Grand Millennium is providing. As I've mentioned before, it is a completely family-oriented project and they are offering free daycare center for the people who want to leave their kids at home, and they have dedicated car parking, 24/7 CCTV, and apart from that they have all the shopping centers, all the facilities like healthcare centers, mini mart, things for entertainment such as restaurants, and everything that is needed such as mini mart. A lot of facilities they are providing for a luxurious lifestyle and entertainment premises for the residents of Grand Millennium. Further, I will talk about the developers of this project. So Grand Millennium is by Edstone Private Limited, and Edstone has a credible market standing because they aim to provide a urban and luxurious lifestyle to the people, and they aim for quality work, and that is why they have built a sense of trust and credibility with their clients, because they also have another project in Gulberg Greens known as Opalscare. So they are credible people and trustworthy people to work with. Further, moving on towards the NOC of Grand Millennium. So Grand Millennium has the NOC from Berria Town and it is a completely legal project. Now further, I will talk about the booking plan and the price plan of Grand Millennium. So basically the booking at Grand Millennium starts from 20%, and they also have a promotion offer where you can pay the booking amount in installments as well. And for further information on that promotions exclusively, you can contact us at amanat.com. Moving on to the price plan of Grand Millennium, I'll start from the tower A that is reserved for hotel apartments. First of all, I'll talk about one bed furnished hotel apartments, and in this category they have lake facing, and their total payment for this category is 99 lakh rupees. Moving on to the two bed furnished hotel apartments, there have also different categories in within these, such as general, lake facing and lake facing plus corner, and the total amount for the general is 1 crore 56 lakh rupees, and for the lake facing the total amount is 1 crore 71 lakh and 60 thousand, and for the facing lake plus corner the total amount is 1 crore 79 lakh and 40 thousand rupees only. Moving on to the three bed hotel furnished apartments, they also have just one category, that is corner, and the total payment for the corner category is
2.46 crore rupees only. Now I will move on to Tower B, that is reserved for luxury residential apartments. Starting from one bed luxury apartment, they have different categories, general and corner, and the total payment for the general category is 65,90,000, and for the corner category the total amount is 72,51,200 rupees only. Now I will move on to two bed luxury apartments. They have three categories as well, general, facing hill and facing hill plus corner, and the total price for the general category is 94,40,000 rupees, and for the facing hill it is 1,38,04,000 rupees, and for the facing hill plus corner it is 1,85,06,000 rupees only. Now I will move on to the three bed luxury apartments, and they have two other categories, corner and facing hill plus corner. So for the corner category the total amount is 1,29,36,000 rupees, and for the facing hill plus corner the total amount is 1,35,24,000 rupees only. So this was the price plan for Grand Millennium. Coming towards the development status of Grand Millennium, the digging has already started, and by the end of December 2023 they will be able to deliver their project.
Now coming towards the end of this video, I will talk about the booking procedure for Grand Millennium. So the booking procedure is really simple. All you need is 2 CNIC copies and 2 passport size images of the main applicant, and 2 CNIC copies and 2 passport size images of the nominee of the main applicant, basically. As we have already talked about everything that was needed specifically to inform you about this particular project. For more content like this, make sure to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and leave a comment if you want to ask about anything. If you have any queries, just make sure to leave a comment below. And for more content like this, stay tuned to our channel. Until next time, Allah Hafiz.
Amanat.com, Pakistan's first investment portal. Mashwara Amanat hai.